So hello and welcome back guys to another grid. I am Ankit and in this tutorial we talk that how we can create a model for the not list. So we have to create a new Java class in this directory. This is app Java or your package name, and right click on it and then we will go at the new and a new Java class and let's name it as a not model. And now we are going to do something. That's now we have to add a new Java class we added. So now what we need is a new public string string, and this string is going to be, let's see what we'll do. And we had three fields: title, content, and timestamp. So we only need title. As soon as, let's use not title and a new public string. It's going to be not time. And now we have to create a simple model. Sorry, a constructor. First, we need an empty constructor. So let's see, not model. That's it. And now we have to create a real constructor with the all methods, so we'll use both and then okay. So this is our simple constructor. But now the one more thing we have to do is a getter and setter. Click on generate and then click on getter and setter, choose both, then and that's it, we're done creating our model. So this is the simple, this was very simple, you can do anything. So we've done this, we will use it later. So thanks for watching, meet you in the next part.